following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from every man's nightmare, weighing 250 pounds, the man called Sting.
The WWE purchased WCW in 2001. Sports entertainment fans everywhere hope they get an opportunity to see Sting in a WWE ring.
Well, it took a little longer than many fans would have liked, but here he is, the Stinger!